Awesome stuff. So check it out. Disney, man, so many things happening.
So many things happening with Disney
D23. That's right. So Disney releasing some gems over this weekend, including a first look at their remake of Lady and the Tramp. It tells the story of a lady who meets a street smart stray called the Tramp, of course, and the two embark on an adventure. This film is going to star Tessa Thompson and Justin Theroux. They're going to voice Lady and the Tramp. Uh-huh. The film will stream on Disney Plus beginning on November 12th.
Let me tell you, get your coins right for Disney Plus because they are rolling out all kinds of things. Captain Marvel even hits the first day of Disney Plus, as well as Lady and the Tramp. They're going to have a bunch of things that they have announced that's going to be hitting the streaming service alone.
I can't wait.
Definitely get on that. And speaking of Disney, Janelle Monáe is actually supposed to voice a character in Lady and the Tramp. Super excited about that. But also, fans got their look at Cruella De Vil with Emma Stone.
Yeah, I
love
that.
So this time Cruella's getting kind of like a punk rock look. That's because the movie's going to be set kind of back in the punk rock ages in London of 1970. Cruella hits theaters May 28th of 2021.
So we got to wait a little bit for that one.
Got to wait a little bit, but she looks fantastic.
She does. I'm excited about this. Punk 1970s? All right, let's check it out.
I love that.
Tens of thousands of people gathered for Dave Chappelle's event, Gem City Shine. Did you hear about this?
A
very cool thing happened, so you've got to check that out.